Manuel. Congratulations with the 1-0.
Yeah.
It's a nice victory, I think.
Yeah, extremely nice. It's something, I mean, this date has been on our calendar all season. But we just took it game by game, and obviously this is a big one, but we just knew if we played our game that we would be victorious.
After 50 seconds, you were very close to the 1-0.
Yes.
What did you thought at the moment?
Honestly, I thought it was in, so that would have been nice to get up early, obviously. That was our goal. But I think it also set the tone, you know, even though it didn't go in, I think it was like, hey, we're not messing around, we're going to play. And that really set the tone.
I think it also showed that PSV from the beginning on wanted to go for it, was much faster on the ball,
yeah,
and been more aggressive in all the duels.
Yeah, I mean, we need to be accurate and stuff like that, but I mean, today I thought we just worked really hard, and that was part of it, was just staying compact and getting behind the ball.
Yeah. You could also see that Ajax never came to the game. They were even not able to play three balls after each other into the team.
Yeah, that's something we're known for. I mean, we don't give up a lot of goals, and Ajax had a lot of the possession, but they didn't have a lot of great chances, and neither did we. I thought we were kind of in the field in the game, but we stay compact and defend it and play our game.
I think a win like today is also very important for the championship, because it's also mental, a very good thing.
Of course, yeah. I mean, you want to win every game. Every game is 2 points. It doesn't matter who it is. But this is a big game for us and for our confidence as well, to know that we can compete with the best in the league and we can beat anybody if we play our game.
Yeah. But it should give a boost to the next four matches we have still this year. And then after the second round, with a bonus, it's always nice.
Yeah. Always nice. Like this is my first year, so I'm excited to experience it. But for the girls that have been here, and the girls know a lot of the Ajax girls, it's awesome to win this game. And like I said, confidence moving forward. Obviously, tomorrow, you know, we can celebrate today, put it in the past tomorrow, and start fresh and focus on Monday.
Yeah. Last question, you know that this is for PSV Eindhoven, a very important win against Ajax. Really, that's kind of revenge always.
Yes, almost. I mean, it's not, like I said, it's something to look forward to all year, game by game, but this game is very special, and it's a big win for us.
I said congratulations with the 1-0, and go further with this.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.